While going through their notifications, a family in Brownsville, Texas, realized that their Ring doorbell camera captured something rather impossible.
Hi, you are currently being recorded.
Bet you missed it, didn't you? Look closely at the two people walking down the road. One of them seems to disappear behind the pillar, but we can still see the two shadows on the pavement. The video goes on for a few minutes after this, but the vanishing person is nowhere to be seen. Brownsville is well known for its haunted past, dating back to the 1800s. From human remains found during the restoration of the Cameron County Courthouse, to a famously haunted room inside the Hotel Colonial, Brownsville seems to be a freaking paranormal hotspot. It's pretty common for night shift workers from multiple historic buildings across the city to claim hearing strange noises or witnessing creepy apparitions. But every time they get closer, there's nothing there. Considering the strange footage was also captured during nighttime, could it really be just a camera glitch? An optical illusion? Or was that guy literally ghosted? While you let that one sink in, let's talk about our favourite mobile game and awesome sponsor who helps us bring the scary videos you love. Raid Shadow Legends, of course. Join over 80 million people worldwide in this game full of bosses to beat, players to challenge, and endless content with new updates every month. You've got to try it, seriously. Whether you're hardcore and want to be the best, or just need to de-stress and toggle the autoplay button while getting work done, you'll have a great time playing Raid. Personally, the best part is the buzz you get from collecting champions and combining them to create the strongest team. Gotta love that Christmas feeling when you're opening an ancient shard to see what's inside. On that note, they've just released a legendary champion based on the wrestling legend Ronda Rousey. So if you want to get your hands on Ronda, no pun intended, log in for 7 days between now and February 20th. It's free, whether you're new or a long-time player, and you can even use the promo code RAIDRONDA to get a free day 100% XP boost, 500k silver, and 5 full energy refills to help you level up your new champion. Also, Amazon Prime members get exclusive content drops. And if you're new, click our link in the description or scan our QR code on the screen. You'll get a free epic champion, Rector Draft, 200k silver, 1 energy refill, 1 XP boost, and 1 ancient shard to summon a freaking awesome champion. The treasure is waiting for you here. It's available for 30 days for new players only. So hurry up, join our Goose Pimples clan, and we'll see you in the game. Once again, a huge thank you to Raid Shadow Legends for sponsoring our channel. Now, back to our Spookfest. Number 4. Commotion in the classroom. Sama and his team of paranormal investigators behind the YouTube channel In the Dark decided to visit an abandoned school dormitory, one that many students and teachers reported being, quote, terrifyingly haunted. Crashes and bangs could be heard in hallways hours after the curfew, and the haunting sound of the call to prayer emanating from the empty mosque was a common occurrence. So naturally, going inside with their spare pants packed, these guys had a pretty good idea as to what they were walking into. But they never expected this paranormal punch in the face. Even with all that commotion, and how quickly they run to check if there's anyone playing pranks on them, they still can't find a single sign that anybody but themselves is inside the building. Every room they investigate draws a blank, even when you can hear it was a war zone in there before they entered.
Bir şey geliyor.
Sana ettirir ya, elimi ayağım titriyor kardeşim.
Ne oldu?
Abi ses geliyor arkadan.
Bismillah.
Koş.
They can even hear it from outside. But that's not the only thing they heard while they searched the outside perimeter. Remember when we said the call to prayer could be heard from the empty mosque? Yeah, they weren't lying. And it's even creepier than you can imagine. And after getting sufficiently spooked, they decided to call it quits. Now, you could argue that the cabinets and planks moving, the crashing and the call to prayer were all done by a hidden third party, both by wreaking havoc and placing a speaker down in the right places. But throughout the whole investigation, we couldn't see any shadows, hear any footsteps, or spot any kind of speaker whatsoever. So, could the place be really haunted? Let us know what you think in the comments section. To watch more terrifying clips like this, make sure you subscribe to In The Dark on YouTube. These guys deserve so much more recognition, and we'd love it if you could help them out. You can find a link in the description. Number 3. Back to school. Urban explorers can't seem to get enough of abandoned school buildings, but this video, uploaded by Uoso Famadi, wasn't your average exploration. While exploring this abandoned school, they don't seem to find much lying around, aside from run-down school equipment. Projectors, tables, torn-up carpets, the usual stuff. But when they take a closer look at the floor, they realize that something absolutely terrifying happened here. There were bullets strewn around the floor in multiple rooms. They cut their expedition short soon after this discovery though, because, as it turns out, they might not have been the only people exploring that night.
Hello.
Sorry, just an explorer, man.
Hello. Are you an explorer?
He's talked to him and he's not gonna fucking kill us.
He obviously does not want us here.
Hello?
Actually, don't go anymore.
After he receives no answer, Uoso prepares to follow the hooded dude into the hallway. But after a couple of steps, something far more terrifying than any paranormal experience would make his blood run cold. The bullets on the floor weren't a great sign already, but now things took a turn. A nope kind of turn. Not only did that sound like a shot, but the camera also captured this. We have no information about the exact school where this footage was captured, but could there have been a shooting here, and only a few bullets were left behind? Or just a group of kids risking their life for a bit of clout? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section. Number 2. Knock knock. A dad is capturing moments with his son when something pretty terrifying happens on camera.
¿Qué carajo? Mames. Quédate, hijo, quédate. No mames. Amor. No me lo vas a creer.
At first, it's easy to assume that anyone could be touching the door. But when he checks who's there, no one can be seen. This was far from the first strange event their family experienced inside that house, though. Hearing unexpected noises echo throughout the rooms, seeing creepy shadows near the door, and dealing with sleepless nights became the norm for them. But when his son starts telling him that he is seeing stuff that no one else can see, things take a turn for the worse.
Hey Google, ¿qué hora es?
Son las 3:10 de la mañana.
Nada, amor, nada.
Some people think this was a real person standing outside, but look at the layout of the front porch. There was nowhere to hide in there. The other door was locked, so what on earth could it have been? The fact it happened at 10 past 3am just makes it even scarier. But what do you think? Really haunted? Or really fake? Let us know. Found a scary video you'd like us to feature? Send us the link on Facebook, Twitter or Instagram at GoosePimplesYT. Also, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon to get notifications for all our new scary compilations. Number 1. Wine O'Clock. You know those fancy bars and restaurants that have huge wine displays scattered around the place? Sometimes you can't help but imagine how much money it would cost if you happened to push it over. The thought of that hole in your wallet is enough to send a chill down anyone's spine. But apparently, that's no worry for poltergeists. Take a look at this. Talk about the wrong place and wrong time. When he watched the footage back, probably at the recommendation of the poor staff member who witnessed it, the owner couldn't believe what he saw. The wine rack has a sloped shelf design. This is specifically designed so that the bottles are safely pressed against the wall and don't, well, do that. So how did those bottles go flying onto the ground? According to the owner, they were decades old and extremely expensive. So the idea of anybody pulling a string off camera for a prank would be outright ridiculous. Let's just be glad it was caught on camera. Otherwise, that staff member would be scrubbing more than just floors to pay that off. Bonus, ship to wreck. The sheer amount of lives lost in the Second World War was enormous. And a good amount of those people took their last breaths aboard the HMAS Diamantina. The ship saw its fair amount of tragedy. After the war, people decided there was too much history on there to just lock her away, so she was preserved in Queensland Maritime Museum. With that amount of historical weight, it's surprising that no other paranormal investigators took a tour before. But Dan, Pete and Simon over at Night Watchers Paranormal Australia jumped on the chance to take their equipment and set up shop there. There was a lot of light activity surrounding them over this entire two-parter. They claimed to hear multiple disembodied voices echoing around the lower decks of the ship. And some touch-activated cat balls even turned themselves on in front of them while they tried to communicate with whatever could be down there with them. But that isn't the creepiest thing that happened. While they were sat completely alone on the bottom of the ship, they heard something that sent chills down their spines.
Is that you, Casper? Casper!
We're gonna ask him if he was walking around.
If that's not Casper walking around, man, then that is the most heaviest footsteps I've ever heard in my life.
Yes.
Yeah, mate, we're done, mate, downstairs. Well, you can turn the lights on if you want.
Put your lights on.
Yeah, yeah, we'll be. Hey, quick question. Were you walking around in, upstairs?
No, I didn't. Why?
You didn't walk around upstairs at all?
No, I did.
Okay, mate, we've just had serious footsteps.
Above us.
I'm talking as in, like, it sounded like a solid body walking around with solid boots on, and we're full on, like, full on. I was yelling out, going, Casper, is that you?
Like, is he walking around now?
Are you walking? You're not walking around now?
No.
Well, I just heard footsteps.
Yeah, we just heard him again.
Wow.
Above us.
Wow.
No, I'm standing still.
Okay, right. Well, we didn't want to bring you into just in case, because we weren't sure, but that's why I thought I'd ask you now.
No, I shoved up the back in the call.
Well, wow. Then there's someone walking around the
then,
ship.
Okay, then there's definitely an entity or something walking around in the ship. It wouldn't be... The place is secure. No one can actually get in here at the moment, eh?
No, not at all.
Okay.
We all by ourselves in this dry.
Something is hovering around them. The footsteps and the knocking are as clear as day. At first, we thought it could have been the only other person on the ship at the same time as them, the chairman, Casper. But when they call him to tell him what they heard, his response sent them spiraling even more. He was nowhere near them the entire time. So who, or what, was making all that noise? To watch more terrifying clips like this, make sure you subscribe to our dear friends at Night Watchers Paranormal Australia on YouTube. Have you watched this scary video yet? Click here to watch it now. You won't regret it, promise. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon to avoid missing our weekly Spookfest. Thanks for watching. Stay in the dark.